It is our duty to defend those that cannot defend themselves, regardless of whether or not they may want it. So how can you expect the great country of the United States of America to sit idly by while the horrible, evil forces of Italy, Japan, and Germany take over the good people of these nations sitting beside me, the good people of Europe, the good people of Southeast China? All of these people should have a right to decide who they want to be governed by.
The water's warm, but it's sending me shivers. A baby is born, crying out for attention. The memories fade, like looking through a fog mirror.
Yo.